Hello everyone, Corn Kid here, gonna do our next Pew Pew video. Still trying to kill Rennala. I am not happy that I did not get the kill in the last video, or credit for the kill. I feel like I should have. But we're gonna go get another spell. I can't remember if this spell is useful in this fight, but it is a pretty useful spell overall, until you're able to use bigger stuff. Oh, I'm up here already. Well, I'll go one boss fight, we'll see. And then if it doesn't work, we're going to go and get the spell. The spell is called Carian Piercer. I could have chipped another one, but... Oh, we don't like it too greedy. Fucking believable. You know, OSHA really needs to stop by this fucking academy and have a word, because all these fucking falling chandeliers that keep killing me are just really getting irritating. Okay, but with that being said, I'm going to go to Hand Manor and go get Carian Piercer. At least I'm going to try. Because I think in the second stage, if I keep hitting Rennala with Carian Piercer, then she won't be able to get up. I just gotta remember where in the manor it is. Pugh. Come on, why don't I target lock on him? There we go. Yeah, exactly. Let's just fucking do that. Well, the good news, they usually drop somber twos also, which is kind of nice. Then it's creepy as these little bitches are on like the walls and shit. They'll sometimes be upside down hanging on stuff. You definitely have to be very careful. Magic trap! Glintstone Craftsman's Cookbook, okay. You know it's around the side, guarded by some hands. Pretty sure. It's in the main grounds. It's down there somewhere. There. Well, how many souls do I got? Can we death run it? 644. That's like nothing. Oh, God. Although. Eve, what? You don't have to hit me up here? That's some bullshit. Fucking hands, man. Can I jump up here? Too far away. Oh, sucker, you can't hit me. I was too high and too far. Overkill is underrated in these circumstances. Okay. Oh, well, we're committed now. Oh, that's not the item. Oh, boy. All right, well. Oh, is it in that thing? Fuck, it might be in the ball. Fuck. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this. This is not good. This is not good. Okay. Wasn't the ball, but we got it. Now we can get the fuck out of here. Back to the debate parlor. Please tell me I can use it. Okay. Oh, I can use fucking night comet too. Oh. We're gonna try impaling foes with a magical greatsword first, though. I won't be able to charge it. That's gonna cost me, but that's okay. I'm willing to pay. Of course, my reward for finishing this is going to be trying to get into the fucking Leyendell, which means the Draconic Tree Sentinel, which means I'm so excited about having to go fight the Draconic Tree Sentinel. He's actually kind of fun to get with Night Comet, though. Oh, I gotta go get Common Azure too. I think I said I was gonna do that in this particular one. He hasn't been waiting to see me go get it. See my master horsemanship. Alright, so we're gonna try this one time. Maybe twice. And I hope a fucking chandelier doesn't fall on my damn head. Oh shit, you little asshole. Yeah, let's just keep getting torched. Taking a moment here. I don't really have like an extra controller, so I really have to not throw this controller, but that chandelier falling on my head. I mean, calm the fuck on, man. Fucking dumbest shit ever. I can't remember what this teleports you to. I think there's a secret. Can I open this door? There's a way to go up there and fucking kill those assholes that are dropping the ball. Please not have a fucking chandelier fall on my head. Oh, I know what I'm going to do. When I get the third one, and then going to summon before I start smacking you. Fuck you! Oh my god, is there a fucking chandelier about to fall on my head? Over there. From this fucking shit attack. If I die from that shit attack. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna get a fucking chandelier drop on my damn head. Did the fight glitch? That used to happen. Like, there wouldn't be any enemy with the yellow stuff around them. There we go. God damn it! The anger, the rage. Gonna come out. You're gonna know because I'm just gonna fucking turn this video off. Like, I'm just gonna turn the fucking PlayStation off. Can't even get to the fucking. I almost like jumped off the side there. Would have been awesome. Can't even get to the second stage of the Rennala fight. It's not supposed to be that fucking hard. I don't think I've ever been killed by a chandelier dropping on my head in that fight. Ever. And how many fucking times have I been killed by it? In these last few videos. Like, I've run into the black hole around this elevator more than I've been killed by fucking dropping chandeliers. And I don't mean those little purple bitches. I mean like the ones falling from the ceiling that you can't fucking see. This is just stupid. Crouching, of course. That's right, bitch. Fuck! That was my bad. I played stupidly there. Because I was thinking that she was going to target Engvall with her magic. I mean, he's right in front of her, slapping her with a halberd. When I did that last cast, I was like, oh, I was too close. No time to dodge. Wow. Just wow. I'm gonna jump off the fucking side again. Put something else in my fucking flask of physic. I need to have healing. I mean, having one extra heal would be fucking amazing. Seriously? Look at that. Fucking amazing, huh? I don't think I'm safe. No, I'm safe. Okay. God, I really should just summon Engvall now, yeah? Really didn't take that much damage at this part of the fight. Crouched, of course. Oh shit. That chandelier almost fucking hit me. You gonna pay attention? She's fucking casting shit at you. Stupid. I'm gonna fucking call him that's useful. Dumbass. See, Shane's gonna fall. Chandelier's gonna fall. There's the book, bitch. Yeah, fuck you, buddy. It always comes on me, doesn't it? Fuck! How can I... I have to fucking Moonvale, I think. Oh, that's gonna be it for this video right now. Like the video, subscribe, corn kid out. I've just fucking had enough. Sigh.